GE Appliances is contesting a fine after an employee died in February. OSHA fined the company $98,000 after Steve Herring died days after he was pinned by a machine while working on the refrigerator door line. The agency says it found serious safety violations as well as repeat violations. GE Appliances has pushed back against those fines and violations. We reached out to the company as well as the union president and have not heard back from either.